First of all, welcome, Prime Minister. It's great to see you here, and welcome to NATO. I look very much forward to working with you, and Latvia is a highly valued NATO ally. You host the Canadian battle group, so you really lead by example. And then there are many issues to be discussed, but of course, how to continue to support Ukraine and how to ensure